Okay, here's a tip for nailing up vinyl siding. First, when you cut the piece, you want to leave a little wiggle room at each end. A properly installed piece of siding should be able to move like your... When you do nail it, you don't want to set the nail tight. Pound it so you still have your room and you can still wiggle it. Also, unlike this house, use some type of a house wrap behind the siding.